I have a passion for teaching, and to be able to teach veterinary students and undergraduate students at this university is a privilege. But it's also a privilege to be able to serve our equine client base in Northern Colorado. And so be able to do that every day is an honor and a privilege that we don't take lightly. I've been fortunate to be here. I've been on the faculty at Colorado State University since 1994. So for the past 23 years, I've been dedicated to the study of equine reproduction. We provide a clinical service for clients. We do research in the field of equine reproduction and offer continuing education for both horse owners and veterinarians. So the overall program that we've got here is outstanding, and it's been outstanding for decades. So I don't know that I would have been able to achieve what I've been able to achieve professionally any other place but Colorado State University. I am humbly and gratefully receiving the Theriogenologist of the Year Award from the Society for Theriogenology. And that field, theriogenology, is the study of animal reproduction. It's an award nominated by and voted on by my colleagues. And so I'm very grateful for the award and very appreciative of it.